Hi guys, welcome back to ykVORTEX. Today's challenge. You should spam AutoAim and win in a solo showdown. I'm assuming that you should use only AutoAim spam, and I think you can control your super manually. I have to use Brock as he suggested me to use Brock or Spike, and as you can clearly see I don't have Spike. F in the chat for those who don't have any legendary like me. Also my Brock doesn't have incendiary star power, can we win this? Let's go. Auto aim is better for breaking boxes. Hi Pam. Can I kill you? Clearly see that I am only using auto aim and I try to stay close to the opponent to get consistent damage on the enemy. Where are you shooting auto aim? I am scared to go into the bushes. So let's roam around them. See the auto aim. It's shooting at the same place. Is it trying to tell me something? Can I get that boss totem in the bushes using auto aim? Oh god, please hit it. Haha, someone broke it. Can we secure a win? I see someone in the bushes, but I don't know who it is. Oh my god. Let's try to win this match. Haha. Got 2 power cubes. I think it is enough. This auto aim is still shooting at random places.
Say what?
I can't understand this auto aim. I think I can aim my super at least. I have to use it wisely. How on earth am I going to check the bushes? It's me versus Shelly.
Oh, that's hot.
Eat every day.
Thanks for watching, guys. If you have any more ideas, make sure to drop them in the comments below.